There's a text message circulating that will turn off your phone. Someone posted his experience with said text message on BuzzFeed. Here's what it looks like. So apparently, if you send this to someone, their phone will actually restart. The text is actually a bug that will crash iMessage and reboot the phone. People are getting pretty annoyed with this, as you might imagine. At first, it's probably pretty mind-blowing, but when you get it for the 10th time, I see how the magic could wear off.